Well, I guess today I met the first real difficulty of my life in Germany, the language barrier. I went to the hairdresser and that was really hard to explain what I wanted. That's why I have this cut that doesn't fit me at all. Anyway. It's actually super nice to see how people react to the drone. I was a bit afraid that they asked me to stop or whatever because they feel in danger. I don't know. But everyone wants to ask me what is this and what you could do with that. So it's super positive. Love it.